And now, back to our program.
I'm sorry we had to send Maxwell home, or homeless. Here, we don't have eliminations, we have deductions. So remember, just because they repossessed your car, they cut up your credit cards, the IRS sees what's left in your bank account, your house has been foreclosed, and your significant other has left you, you may think,
I've completely lost it!
But here, we give folks a second chance at solvency. They can win cash, a car, a house, or even a job. This is a show about fiscal fitness and getting your accounts back into shape. So tune in next week to see who may no longer have to say,
I've completely lost it!
And cut!
Great job, everybody. Thank you. Terrific job. Good job, Jackie. Okay.
Great. I'll see you back here in 3 days for our next set of taxing challenges. Okay, you can get your schedule from Becky. Becky, you don't mind, do you? Thanks, Steve. And Jackie, just one more thing. I know I've mentioned this a few times over the past, three seasons maybe, but these people are in a lot of financial pain. Could you please avoid driving your Rolls Royce onto the set if it's not too much of a problem?
Problem? For little old moi. I tell you what's a problem for me, Rod. Paying half my salary in alimony to my pot-smoking alternative lifestyle ex is a problem for me. My car? That's your problem. You're lucky I didn't make you my hood ornament. Call my agent, you dickweed.
Guess what, Andy? Ever since you told everyone, my producers think it's cool if I come out too.
Why?
I think it's because they think they can get a ratings bump. Who cares? To celebrate, I just bought myself a pair of your mama's skinny jeans.
That's great.
Hey, how come you can't give me a discount?
Gotta go if you need me on set.
See you later, babe.
You hang up first.
No, you hang up first.
You hang up first.
No, you.
Count to three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Bobby, I couldn't have come this far without you pushing my buttons when you needed to. You really understand me. I love you.
I love you too. But not so much I won't kick your bankrupt ass tomorrow if I have to. That's the way I show my love, you know?
I know you care. You really do.
Yeah, Suzanne. I really, really do. Now get some sleep. You've got a tax form schedule C and D competition coming up. You have got work to do.
I hear she's gay.
What? Freaking dyke accountant.
Which one of you f***ing non-union f***ing douchebags said that?
Are here tomorrow, I quit! Gargle. Spit! Thank you.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, you know, just another typical rant at the castle with Hurricane Bobby. Don't worry, you'll find out. She'll find out. Hey, good luck on your first day tomorrow.
They didn't tell her yet? She doesn't know that
I'm... Not a clue.
Oh, my dear goodness, and chutes and ladders.
Yeah, you could say that.
But I was really thinking more like, holy...
Why won't you leave Bobby alone? I'll punch you so hard, I'll kill your grandmother. F- sucker.